Hi, I'm Margaret.
Yep.
I'm an artist, and I live in what you would call Little Italy. I really am inspired by living here, and now I'm doing my work here. I enjoy this street, Mulberry Street. It's very diverse. There are things going on all the time. The energy is very high. It's also very noisy. That can be irritating, but it's a compromise just to be able to be around constant street energy. If you're an artist, you spend a lot of time alone, but you can always walk outside and be a part of the community. So now we're in front of Old St. Patrick's Cathedral, which has been here since, I think the cornerstone was laid in 1809. The wall, I believe, is from 1840. This door is evidence of the years, the passage of the years. And as a painter, I'm particularly attracted to the surface. When you walk around this area, there is a mixture of old storefronts, bodegas, and very trendy new shops and beautiful design shops, some of which have just extraordinarily inspiring objects that are new. The confluence of those objects with the old objects, sort of degraded doorways and materials, gives a very, very rich fabric to engage with if you're an artist. So this is Dante's Alley, and it's a place close to where I stay in Florence. I spend a lot of time in Florence, so this is getting away from the neighborhood a little bit. It's still related, really, I think. This is an alley in Dante's neighborhood where he lived. There's also silver leaf in here, which I really like, and it is beginning to tarnish and turn a kind of reddish color, which I love the sort of alchemy of painting too. You were asking me earlier about making your own materials. I like to watch what happens to them over time and how things change. For instance, the silver point changing, the silver tarnishing, and just the sort of how materials have a life of their own and that it's like a relationship when you're painting.
Perfect. Okay.
Alrighty.